is up, ninjas. Today I'm gonna be teaching you how to build a robot, a ninja battle robot.
Look what I've got right here.
Thank you to our sponsor, Mattel, for helping us create this video.
It's called V-Pod. That is awesome. Or Vipod. So V, I'm gonna have her build this one. I'm gonna use the Scarax. Ooh, looks like a scorpion.
So we are gonna build these robots, have them battle, and have them race. It's gonna be awesome. All right, guys, let's do it. I've got V here with me drinking her tea. V drinking tea. So V, I'm gonna be building the Scarax. You're gonna be building the...
Check out the name on this one.
No!
V-Pod.
The V-Pod? No way! Did you get that particular... Blah, 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 particularly... Did you get the specifically for me?
Nope. I was just surprised when I was recording the intro a couple seconds ago that was the name of this one. I did not even notice. All right, V, you ready to assemble these? You can build it without any tools, and you use your mobile phone to control it moving. You can have it dance. You can have it battle. It's really lightweight.
What's this?
Oh, check it out.
Oh, it's like for decoration, huh?
The skins. So here's the sheet. So I think you just cut out. It's like paper. You pretty much build paper into a robot. Some fancy parts. Quick start guide. Download the app. Connect the app. Here's like the little computer that it came with.
Oh yeah?
The base of the body, I'm guessing. And it came with a USB cable as well. Oh, we gotta download the app first. App will teach us how to build the robot. So here's the app. Kamigami Robots. Tap to begin. Connect your robot. Looking for a nearby robot. So I'm gonna press the red button on the robot. Hey, new robot. Tap to connect. Ooh, it turned green. My favorite color, V. It must know it's me.
Detecting Chad Wild Clay. Your favorite color is green.
I've got the scorpion looking one here.
Scarax.
Build instructions. Well, we don't want to skip those. First, you'll build your robot's chassis, pronounced cha-see. I almost had my name there. See that?
Yeah.
See how it almost has my name?
Yeah, Chad-see.
This is a toy that uses your brain, okay? If you always do things that are easy, your brain doesn't grow, right? So you take the robot like so. You put it upside down. Let's see if I can open these up without making them explode all over. Yeah. It always happens. So, got the rivet, gotta stick it right inside like so, and then you just press down. Boom! Easy peasy robot squeezy.
Rivet!
Rivet for green. Like a frog, right? This is actually really easy. I like these rivets because using a screwdriver is really like boring and like tedious and like, and then when it's so small, so I'm digging these rivets. Good job, Mattel. Oh, no. Just take the rivet. Rivet. I keep saying rivet instead of rivet with a V.
And then just push.
Stick it in, push, and it's easy as that. I'm moving on to step number 7.
Oh, that is super easy.
We have the chassis put together here with all of our legs. How do you think that went, V?
Pretty smoothly. The instructions were very clear.
I think as long as you go into this with the mindset of like, okay, part of the fun is building it, then you'll be good. But if you go into it just like, I just want to play with the robot, you know, like you gotta have fun putting it together too.
Right.
So now we're moving on to the outer layer.
Like the shell.
The shell. The armor. Stick them on. Let's get going on that. And we are done putting on the... These things look cool. Yours glows red. Mine glows green. I got a cool tail with a stinger on it. My robot is going to kick your robot's butt with this stinger.
Yeah, it has a lot of...
And claws.
Mine doesn't have that.
Let's see yours. Let's see what yours has. Yours has a big, like, rhino horn, huh?
Yeah, so it has multiple rhino horns.
Four.
One right here and
Oh,
right
and then
here.
Two up here. Okay,
yeah.
Okay. It's pretty crazy how they come in, like, this flat sheet of paper, like plastic, a flat plastic, and it turns into this.
That is pretty cool.
And you're gonna be able to control it with your phone. We've got run, dance, tag, battle, code, and a trophy.
Ooh, mine turned purple. Ooh. I'm updating my firmware right now.
Nice. So while you're updating your firmware, I'm gonna test mine out here. Oh, there's a controller here.
Oh, cool.
Whoa.
Wait, oh, it's having a hard time.
Did I build it wrong? Uh-oh.
Oh, let me try mine, let's try mine.
Okay.
Whoa. Oh my gosh.
Oh, that's like a bug.
Ah, oh, my, oh my gosh.
Ah. That is so cool.
Yeah.
So, I built mine wrong, I'm pretty sure, guys.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. He's not moving. Oh, Chad.
Let's check out the bottom here. Let's see what's going on. Yep, I did something wrong. Here's how it's supposed to move if you look at the bottom of these. Look at that.
Let me see yours.
And then mine. I have the black facing the bottom here. here.
Yeah.
Okay, so let me fix that. Pause. All right, guys, so it feels much easier now that we know what we're doing. So I've got it set.
Well, correction, I already knew what I was doing in the first place.
Fee!
Yeah. Oh, look.
What?
What's that?
Is that a dance?
Yeah, so I put, can you see this? So I selected dance on mine, and it has a disco ball, so I think it just danced.
Let's see it dance. Oh, there's music playing on your phone.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
Whoa!
It ran right into my lap.
Oh, was that the run?
I think that was a dash forward. What's this one do?
Oh my gosh! Oh, you can change the colors. Look.
Red, green, purple.
Blue. That was blue.
White, red. I'm sticking with green. Oh, there's a laser gun, so I can go towards you. I'm just gonna turn around here. Let me face you. Let me laser you.
Wow!
Can you hear that? So I'm shooting you.
So then.
Oh, you changed colors when I shot you.
Oh, really?
Oh, you're flashing.
So here, I'm gonna hit. So I'm gonna go.
How to play tag. Tap the button to fire your laser at other robots. If you get hit in the rear, you're frozen for 5 seconds. Let's hit you in the rear here.
Okay, let's see.
Ready?
So I can move.
Okay. All right. Yep. So I'm gonna shoot you.
Oh, you turn red and it says disabled.
Oh, wow.
Cool.
That was Tay. There's also battle. How to battle. It's the ultimate battle. Attack your foes, shield yourself from attacks for a few seconds, and heal your friends. If your health drops below zero, you lose. Tip, attacks to the rear do triple damage. I can't believe you can do all this stuff with a robot that you built. Cool, look at me, I can do spins. Right into you.
All right, I wanna test it out in a bigger area.
All right, cool. What up? We are out here on the pool table. We have got our robots. We've got Justin behind that camera. Kick bump, Justin! Oh, he almost fell over. I'm getting down on my knees so I can be as short as V.
As tall as me.
As tall as V.
You're totally taller than him now, V.
Oh, I mean, no, I'm a giant now.
Yeah. So I've got Scarax. V's got
V-Pod.
V-Pod.
And actually, look, the name is V-Pod, Justin.
Rock on.
So V, why don't we have a little dance battle first?
All right, let's dance.
We'll see whose robot dances better. Are you ready, V? You gotta hit the dance button.
I did.
Oh, you did already, okay.
Woo!
You're on top of this?
Yeah.
Ready? 1, 2, 3, go!
Oh my gosh. No way.
We're gonna have a race.
Okay.
All right. So we're gonna start way down here, and we're gonna go. Actually, the robots are gonna have to jump off of the white paper here, go circle around it, and come back. Who is gonna win the race?
I'm gonna change the color.
Oh, you're red, huh? I'm gonna go green for speed.
Okay. You can change the colors?
Yeah. Check that out. You
green.
See that?
Blue.
That is so neat. I love it.
Yeah. Give us a countdown, Justin.
5, 4, 3. 2, 1.
Woo! Oh, V!
Oh,
no. Oh. Catch up,
V. Catch up. Where's V?
Why am I disabled?
Oh, V lost! V.
V's over here doing...
What are you doing there, V?
What the?
This isn't break, this isn't parkour.
If you didn't want to play, you could have just said so.
Okay, so I race this the same way I play video games.
True.
Like the first person shooter game, I'm always in the corner when I'm playing shooting. I'm just looking up and look at
stick to Tetris.
Yeah.
Hold on. I think mine is programmed backwards or something.
Press up.
Sure.
Oh, see? Oh. Yeah, that's forward.
Into the hole. Stretch. Gosh, I feel like this thing's gonna attack me. This thing would scare a puppy. Like the dog.
Yes, yes it would.
What am I doing?
You parkour.
You're playing parkour robots.
So what's cool about these are designed after the world's fastest critters. That's what these were based off of.
I'm not sure mine is fast or not.
Maybe yours was based off of the world's most parkour.
Confused
critter.
Yes.
You can also play tag with these. So I can tag V by shooting her in the butt.
What? Like, and, tag, you're it.
Yeah, exactly. And then I have to try to run away, and then she tags me by shooting a laser at my butt. So who's gonna win, V tag or Chad tag? To see who do you think is gonna win? Tag? We're gonna see.
I won't be offended.
Yeah, after you saw the last battle, I think we all know who's gonna win.
Yeah, based on that, we'll see. Maybe you'll surprise us, right, V?
Yeah.
Pretty V.
Okay, go.
Oh, did I get you?
Yeah, I said I'm disabled.
Oh, you're disabled for 5? Yeah, so you get disabled for 5 seconds. Ooh. All
right. It's like, mine is so confused right now.
Get him, B. You got him.
Oh, you got me. Disabled.
Disabled.
No. I climbed up.
How'd you get up there?
Parkour. Oh, no!
I got you, V. I shot her.
Woo!
I shot her, and she's disabled.
Uh-oh. Watch out, Chad. She's coming back.
No!
Oh.
Get away from my butt.
Oh!
Get away from my butt.
No!
Gotcha!
No.
Oh, no!
She kept turning around.
You, like, turn around, you're like, yeah.
You have to shield your butt.
Yeah, you do.
Turn that butt around.
Oh, turn around.
Stop exposing your butt.
Look at what I'm doing!
Is he trying to eat the watermelon?
My butt is against the watermelon. No!
Oh, shit! I'm in the hole!
Not a bad strategy.
Gotcha!
Woo!
Shot in the butt.
Chad wins!
Woo!
That was 4 shots, V. You're...
Yep.
I'm out.
And it says game over on her controller.
Ouch.
Whoever guessed Chad for tag, you guys get a point.
Yeah, you win.
It's a fruit ninja robot battle.
Yeah!
Okay.
All right. Give us a countdown, Justin!
And 3, 2, 1, fight! Uh-oh.
I'm shooting you!
Shoot back, me!
Shoot!
Get behind the watermelon!
Shot!
Oh no!
Shoot! Uh-oh. Shoot! Oh, I'm gonna hide behind the pumpkin.
Me is like confused. Look at me! I'm like, go!
Come on, V-Pod!
V-Pod!
What is that?
You're spinning!
No.
Ooh. Boom! Oh, I got her! She's disabled!
Dominated!
Did you even shoot at me, V?
No, I did not!
Shooting at me?
I was just like, I'm just trying to work around the watermelon thing.
Did you take one shot at me?
I tried one.
You said, I shot you like 100 shots.
You gotta go crazy.
Right.
Boom, 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 boom!
I was just like activating.
You were activating?
I was just like playing.
All right, round two.
So on the app here, it shows you your health. Oh, V! Look what she did!
Oh, no.
Wipe out! Dun, dun, dun. So here's your health level right here. So as V shoots me, my heart meter goes down.
Oh, okay.
And here's the gun right here.
Right, if she shoots.
If she shoots.
Okay.
Ooh, there we go.
Are you shooting me?
Yeah.
Oh, and so my heart's going down because she's shooting me.
Oh, it's emptying.
Oh, it's going down. I'm out of here, me! I'll still be here. Oh, she's hiding behind the watermelon.
Be aggressive.
Oh, you come back here, girl.
Uh-oh.
Pumpkin. Ah, turn.
Shoot me.
Ooh.
No!
Oh, shoot. I think that's an automatic lose.
Yeah, disqualified. This game does not include parkour.
No, it doesn't.
I want to play a game where we climb over something, because I'm good at that.
You're climbing contest.
Yeah.
You're real good at that.
Let's try to climb over this pop.
Oh, yeah.
This soda.
Good luck with that.
Me and you, Chad.
All right.
On your marks, get set. Climb! Ooh.
Ah!
Oh, you're trying to like get him physically. Yeah.
Get up. Oh,
V!
Wow,
V!
You're good! Let me help.
One, two, three, go, Chad! Look at me! I'm coming. One, two,
three. Push her up.
Ah, I'm in the hole!
Uh-oh.
Stretch!
Feed these things up.
Oh!
You're done, Chad. I know.
Now let's check out code here, so you can code your robot, and you can program it what to do. Double dash, a slow dash, reverse. Then I'm gonna have it change to a red color, and then I'm gonna have it turn blue, and then I'm gonna have it play some music, and I have it blow a whistle. And then I'll have it do a 360 to finish off its move here. All right, are we ready to see my robot perform its
dance?
It's dance. I choreographed it a dance.
That's amazing.
Here we go. Are you ready, V?
Okay.
I'm gonna hit run code.
Woo!
V-Pod's just going crazy over here. Is that what you call it?
These are way more fun than I thought they would be.
Yeah, they're super fun. I enjoy building them and also playing with them.
Yeah, so huge shout out to Mattel for sponsoring this video and giving us these two toys. If you guys want to check these toys out, I put a link down below. There's lots of different like bugs and robots you can build. So we have two of them, but I think there's like 8 or 10 or something. I want to get more. Justin, we got to get you one.
Yeah,
so you can
bow. Take you both on.
Oh, yeah.
That's right.
I discovered some stuff about myself. I discovered that I'm a very good assembler, but not a very good racer.
Yes. Or a good climber, though.
Yes.
Climber,
yes.
Yeah, you're great at parkour.
Yes.
And of course, a huge shout out to all of you notification ninjas. I'm putting your comments down here. You are all the people who get here during the first hour. Thanks for leaving those awesome comments. Click right here if you haven't seen that video yet where we chop up some fruit ninjas just like this guy.
Bleh.
I'm gonna train this guy to chop this guy up. Chop, 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 chop. Click right here to subscribe to me. Click right here to subscribe to me. And here's another awesome video. So I will see you guys real soon with a brand new video. Kick butt!
Oh, I can't reach.